today we are protecting random Fortnite bosses in ranked. Okay, boss number one that we are protecting is Peter Griffin. This is gonna be an insanely hard challenge because I'm pretty sure we're in diamond or platinum right here. These players are all sweats and they all want Peter Griffin's medallion. They all want his mythic item, and there's a ton of people here already. This is not good, Team Top 5. We need to keep our friend, Peter Griffin, alive. Subscribe to join Team Top 5. All right, we need as much shield as we could possibly get. We need these bandages. Okay, I am nervous because there's definitely other players around me. I don't know where Peter Griffin is, but this is going to be extremely hard. Okay, jump on up. Break all of this down. I'm looking for all of these people because we need the high ground. All right, we can use whatever loot we want today, but I'm just nervous because Peter Griffin's my friend and I don't like when people eliminate Peter Griffin, okay? All right, I'm nervous. I am very scared. I think someone's down there. I think someone is down there because, yep, someone's definitely down there. And, oh, that's just a guard. Well, Peter Griffin's dialogue went off, which means that there should be someone around, which makes me nervous. Oh, no, Peter. Oh, no, Peter. We gotta save our friend. We have to save our friend, Peter. Peter, where are you? We have to save you today. I am very nervous. Where the heck is Peter? I am scared. No, 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 no. This is not happening. This is not happening. We need to save him. But I can't find him. What is going on right now? I hope we get a good storm. I hope we get a good circle. Otherwise, oh. Okay, there's definitely people. There's definitely people besides these guards. There's Peter. There's Peter. And Peter's still alive. Okay, this is good. We need to protect Peter. We need to team with Peter. We need to turn Peter friendly. This is going to be extremely difficult, Team Top 5. All right. I don't see anyone yet. I just heard someone open a door. Yeah, there's someone here. Oh! Goodbye. Thank you very much, the Rainmaker. I appreciate you for playing. There's another player. Yep, right over here. Right over here. I missed every shot. 48. Come on. You are not eliminating Peter. No matter what you do, you are not touching my friend Peter. Goodbye. Thank you very much. All right, 35 players left. There's more footsteps. I don't know if this is a player. I don't know if it's a guard. But we are keeping Peter alive. We are doing really, really well. I am proud of myself right now. And he is not going to get eliminated. We're going to bring him all the way to the circle. We're going to find a way to take Peter to endgame. We're going to find a way to make Peter friendly. No, 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 no. There's more people. The storm is coming in. Oh, 7,500. Oh, that guy is donezo. There's more people. Oh my gosh. This guy is a sweat. He's trying so hard to eliminate my friend Peter Griffin. I can't let him do this. That is so mean, dude. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I don't like the look of this. I don't like the look of this, Team Top 5. Peter, you are surviving. Don't even worry. I have your back, dude. We got this in the bag. Everything is fine. Everything is okay. Goodbye. Thank you for playing, Reaper 41485. Okay, we have a... I'm scared. 18 players left. Storm is looking good. Storm is slowly coming in, but Peter is still in the circle. We need to finish this game and protect Peter all game before moving on to the next boss. There is footsteps somewhere around me. Nope, you are not eliminating Peter. It is not happening. Oh, wait. Hey, Peter. How you doing? Where's Lois? Where's Lois? Yeah. Yeah. For every 5 seconds I don't have flapjacks, I shall break one window. Oh, Peter. Peter, be my friend. I'm trying to save you. I don't know if you realize this. I see footsteps. Is that? Oh, the footsteps are Peter. That makes a whole lot more sense. But now the storm is coming in. That's not good at all. All right. Okay, maybe we can just bring him. Maybe we can just lure him over. I think that's going to be possible. All right, guys, watch this. We got to bring Peter Griffin all the way over to the next circle. I don't know if this is going to be possible, but we're about to protect Peter the entire game. All right. Break this. Come on, let's give him all the room he needs to get Peter all the way over. We got this in the bag. Come on. Come on, we got this. No worries. Please, Peter. Yes, yes. Head to the circle. Come on, you're right near the circle. Don't do this to me. Please don't do this to me, dude. All right, this is good. This is good at least. Sorry, are you cranky if I don't have a nap? Okay, this is okay. I think everything is fine right now. Yes, I think he's in the circle. He's barely in the circle. Peter, you are not leaving. I am blocking you in, Peter. This is good. This is good. He can't leave now. We got Peter in the circle. And now let's just go eliminate more players. Final 17. All right, we got to bring him all the way over again. Bring him more and more into the circle. Okay, this is good. Peter, why don't you just realize that I'm your friend, that I'm trying to save the day. I'm trying to help you, dude. This is not good. Peter is going back to the storm. Oh, no. My bounty failed. It's okay. I saw someone around me. I don't know where he is, but we can't let him. Oh, here we go. Oh, no. Oh, no. Yeah, miss every shot. Great idea. We have a Peter Griffin to save. Oh, no. Oh, no. On 90. Yep. Eliminated. All right, there's someone else. No, 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 no. Peter, you are surviving. Don't even worry about it. You're going to be okay, buddy. You are going to be okay. Come back in the circle. Yes. All right, there's someone else. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. This is way too intense. Peter, you're going to be saved. Trust me, dude. Trust me, Peter. We're going to save you. Oh, my gosh. Oh, I need a heal. Oh, I need a heal. Okay, this is okay. Peter's still alive. Peter is still in the circle. Peter is fine. Peter is okay. Peter is my... Don't do it. What are you doing? What are you doing? You got cranky if you don't have a nap. Oh, no. Oh, no. We gotta save him. Please. Peter! We're in the final 10! Oh, my gosh. Yes, yes, yes. Your boy. Your boy. Your boy. Your boy. Come on, Peter. Come on, Peter. Come on, Peter. Come on, Peter. This is not good. Yes, yes. He's back in the circle. Yes, there's a medallion right next to me. No! On to the next boss. Okay, boss number 2. I am determined that I'm going to be able to get a win. There is no doubt about it in my mind. Team top 5. One elimination already. Oh, this is so hard in ranked, dude. Everyone is such a sweat. It's not even funny. Okay, 86 players left. I really hope this boss doesn't get eliminated. I gotta be very, very careful. Be extremely cautious because there's so many people around. Everyone is going for this boss. So we gotta be careful. Make sure she also doesn't get eliminated because if she does, we are absolutely donezo. And I think we would be in serious trouble. Okay, where is this boss at? Oh, there's so many people. There is so many people. And everyone is going for the boss. Woo! Let's go. Limb number 2. Okay, but we have a bigger task at hand. The fact that this boss is getting eliminated as we speak. This is not good. This is far from good. Oh, no. Oh, no. Come on, 116. These are all people that are going to try to eliminate the boss, and we need to just prevent this. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Healing. We need to prevent them from healing. This is not good. Okay. All right, this is looking better. This is looking better. The boss is still alive. The boss is still okay. The boss is going for me. Why are you going for me? Are you crazy? I'm trying to help you. Please. Oh, goodbye. Thank you so much. All right, there's even more people. There are so many footsteps all around me, Team Top 5. This is very scary. I don't like this at all. Okay. Where are these people? I see more building. And I see the boss trying to get eliminated again. Oh, let's go. Let's go. Easy. Another person. Another person. Are you kidding me? This is way too difficult. Just everyone wants to eliminate this boss. 20. Come on. Come on. Oh, gosh. More and more people. Every single time I turn around. You are not eliminating the boss today, boy. Boom, another limb. 5 limbs. Let's go, dude. Let's flippin' go, dude. This boss is still alive. The medallion is on the ground. We are doing okay. We could be doing a lot worse. I can't lie about it. Okay. Oh, no. Hey. Hey, stop it. Stop it. Stop it. I'm trying to help you. What are you doing? I don't like this at all. So many guards literally everywhere. Oh, my gosh. Oh my gosh. This is literally insanity. I can't let this happen. I gotta be very, very careful. All right, we're doing okay. Everything is okay. Everything is fine, I promise. Eat up this. We're okay. We are fine. I think for now, there's someone right there. 37. Come on. Come on. Where the heck is he? He's right down there. He's right down there. Or is he in here? He's in here. Goodbye. Elimination number 6. The boss is still alive. 26 players left. We are doing good. We are doing really, really good, Team Top 5. Everything is fine. Everything is fine, I repeat. There's still so many more footsteps. And another person. And another person. Nice. Oh no. Oh no. No, 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 no. It's not ending like this. It is not ending like this. There's 26 players left still. I'm out of charge. Oh my gosh, I'm alive. I don't know how I'm alive, but I'm alive. Oh no. Oh no, we're being chased. We are being chased. What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? We just gotta hide. We need to heal right now. We need to heal right now. There's nothing else I could do. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. I don't like this. Don't do it. No! On to the next boss. Okay, we are now at Reckless Railways, and there's again a ton of people all around. Goodbye to you, Valeria. I got your back. Don't even worry about it. We should go on a date sometime. Ah, who said that? I didn't say that. Don't clip that. No one said that. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Guys, subscribe with the bell if you're new around here, please. All right. Gotta protect Valeria with our heart. We need to win with at least one boss by the end of this video. And there's people all around me, including this boss that we're protecting, even though... Oh, well, that was easy, I guess. Guards, leave me alone. I'm trying to protect your queen, Valeria, even though she's going to destroy the entire Fortnite map in the next season. Please, just stop. This is scary. I don't like this. Oh, more gunshots. Oh, more gunshots. I knew it. All right, half the lobby is already wiped, which is good. Valeria is still alive. Valeria is still thriving. Oh, no. Oh, no. 33. 120, come on. And goodbye. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. All right, 3 eliminations. 41 players left. Valeria is still alive. Valeria is still thriving. We're doing okay so far. This is not good. We're in the final 30. The storm is coming in as we speak. Valeria, please follow me. We need you. Oh my gosh, can we get her to follow me? Can we get her to follow me is the huge big question that I have no idea about. Please. Oh no, she's not going. Why are you not going? Valeria, what are you doing? Follow me. Okay, if we can just get her to go into the circle and we eliminate literally everyone, we will still be able to win this challenge. I am confident. Come on, Valeria. Come on, Valeria. Follow my lead. She's not going in the circle. Wait. Come on, please. Oh, she's so distracted right now. It is over, dude. No! We are now protecting Montague. We have a full loadout. We're looking really, really good to start things off. And it seems like there's no one here, which is honestly... Oh, I spoke too soon. I spoke way too soon. Shadow Midas. Goodbye, Shadow Midas. Thank you so much. I appreciate you. Thank you for playing. And you are not eliminating Oscar today, buddy boy. We're still thriving. We're somehow doing okay. I don't know how we're alive right now. I mean, we have a decent loadout, so I don't really know what I'm talking about, but there's people all around me. Oh, person right there. Oh, goodbye. Good night. Easy. 2 eliminations for the Mr. Top 5. Make sure to subscribe if you thought that was a good elimination. Oh gosh, there's people literally everywhere. This is insane. Why is this challenge so hard, dude? Okay, I am pretty sure my bounty is around here. I promise you I just saw his skin, but I could be wrong. I think he's over here somewhere. Am I wrong? Where did he go? He was just here. I know it for a fact, dude. I know it for a fact. He was literally around here. Come on. Dom is the Reaper. You're about to get destroyed. Where the heck is he, dude? The heck is he, dude? We need him. Oh, here we go. He's got a medallion. Oh, no. Nice. 39. Goodbye, medallion guy. I'm going to take your medallion, and it's going to be amazing because it's going to allow me to protect the boss. Where is his medallion? Oh, was that just because I had a bounty on him? I thought that meant he had a medallion. I guess it's a different color. I'm kind of an idiot, I'm not gonna lie. We have protected him the entire time. We're in the final 11. And we need him right now to come to the circle. I don't know if this is going to be possible. This might not work out, Nick Army. Please, 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 Montague. Please, Montague, I need you. Please, Montague, I need you. Oh my gosh, this is not good. Oh my gosh, this is not good at all, dude. This is not good at all, dude. He's not coming. It's over, over. Here lies my good friend Montague. He's eliminated. He's so done. Come on. Come on, please. Please. Don't get eliminated. Don't do it. You're going the wrong way, Montague. Montague, no. Oh, it's so sad. Guys, we lose. And subscribe for more. Fortnite needs to ban mythics from ranked, and here's why. Okay, if we're gonna have a full inventory of mythics in ranked to get infinite wins, we need to start off with Peter Griffin to get his hammer pump shotgun. Are you ready? What? What's so funny, dude? This is serious, bro.
Peter Griffin's kind of funny. How about you get that chest, punk?
I'm not a punk. You're a punk. Why would you
All right, I have an idea.
What's
I got
your idea?
These shield breakers. Let's go, Peter Griffin. I'm going to throw them while you shoot.
Okay, that sounds good. All I have is a sniper rifle.
But hold on. Well, you should probably get a chest of stuff.
All right, perfect. Dude, we're going to have to drop all of these items as soon as we get the mythic. But wait a minute.
Yep.
There's only one mythic. Okay, hold on.
Are you ready?
Coming down in 3, 2, 1. I'm ready. Let's go. Where is he?
Watch out.
Come on. Keep shooting.
Come on.
We're loading. Uh-oh.
There. And he's good. I'm taking his stuff.
All right. I got his medallion. I'm running. All right.
Let's go. Let's go to the next mythic. Get in the car.
Thank you very much. All right. Tell me you know how to drive. Nice.
Whee! All right. Where's the next mythic we should go to? Right here?
All right. Perfect. Let's get a full inventory of mythic items today. Not just one full inventory, but two full inventories. You have the pump.
In ranked.
You have the pump shotgun. So I think we're going to have to go for also a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle. Nice driving, dude.
Ooh, there is a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle right here.
Okay, let's just literally get as many mythic items as possible. Keep in mind, you can only hold one Ninja Turtle mythic at once. So I'll hold one, you hold one, and that'll be an easy mythic.
Or should we get this boss really quick?
Let's get the boss, and then let's... Nice!
Whee!
See, dude?
All right.
Can we talk about distracting driving for a second? When everyone watching this video turns 16 and you can start driving, don't do what Lox does.
It's called texting and driving. Come on, everybody does it.
He was using the Fortnite map while driving.
It's true. It's GPS.
All right, dude. Let's be very careful. I see gunshots all around. Dude, you were making me nervous because you were going way too quick.
I'm inside the window.
I don't like how you just rush into these situations, bro.
Well, it's not my fault I have a flow berry and you don't.
Okay,
I'm just naturally faster than you.
I'm sorry,
stronger
man.
Than you.
All right.
Better. Someone over here.
Are you sure?
Oh, that's your own footsteps.
No, it's not. No, it's not. Here we go.
Are you ready?
Wait, what the heck?
They're down here.
Are you sure? Dude, I don't think they are, bro.
They're down here. They're inside.
I don't know if we should go in. Are you sure about this?
Dude, Ninja Turtle Mythic?
Yeah.
Someone take it?
Someone took it, but there's more.
To your left. On the roof. Watch out.
Is it a player? Dude, yeah. I'm very scared right now. Oh, the boss.
Shall we go in?
Let's go in.
Here, let's stay on the roof.
All right, mythic.
We'll swoop in last second.
Number two. All right, dude, I'm going to follow your lead, bro. Oh, dude,
right there.
Got him. Be very careful.
Here's his pal.
Be very careful. Don't go in quick.
I'm going to throw my grenades.
All right. I'm going to just get him down. I don't know where he went.
Somewhere over. Right there. Nope.
Dude,
hello?
He literally disappeared.
Where's the boss at? Oh, right here. Watch out.
Oh my gosh.
Another one. Come on. Oh, that's the other player.
Oh, and I'm dead.
And hold on.
Oh my goodness.
This is a job for...
Dude.
Major Detective Lox.
All right, dude. I want to just slowly crawl my way out of here. And I'm dead. Okay. Right where I died, there's a player. I just want to let you know that, okay?
I wouldn't have expected that.
Okay, man. This is not great. We got this, though. We got this at least.
All right.
Wait, What were you talking about how you can't spectate in ranked? I'm literally spectating you right now.
Oh, that's weird. Didn't let me.
All right, dude. 248 seconds. There's so many people. Don't even worry about me right now. Okay?
All right. All right. All right. All right.
I think you're going to have to drop your AR. I want to see you have a full inventory of mythic items. And if you have anything less than that, you are in serious trouble. All right, go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. All right. The mythic has been dropped. Nice. Nice. I think you got one.
I got one.
There's another one, though. There's another one. Come on, dude. Mythic. Two medallions. Victory crown.
And I'm out of here.
All right, dude. That is insane. Two mythics for the Lux channel. Let's go.
All right. All right. All right. All right. All right. I got to drop the other ones.
Oh,
because I'm not allowed, obviously.
Goodness. You're going to have a full inventory by the end of this.
I might.
Dude, you're about to have a third mythic.
I might.
Wait, are you going to grab my Reboot card, by the way?
After I get the third mythic.
All right, man. Whatever you say, you're really making me nervous right now, but I love you. That is so far away. What do you want to do while we wait? Want to play charades?
I want to wait for the mythic.
Should we play charades?
All right, so I have the AR.
Should we play charades?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll go first.
It's a pigeon.
You're right.
Dang. All right. We going in?
There it is.
Come on.
Mythic number 3.
So, I'm not going to share these mythics.
What? What do you mean?
Probably grab these pizzas.
Wait. Sorry, what did you say?
I said they're mine. You gotta get your own.
But.
Oh.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I would build. You have a pizza party.
See ya.
Okay. Well, he's probably gonna go revive his friend now. And you're gonna go revive me. And he's gonna. All right, I think I saw someone around that reboot van. I could be wrong. I think I'm wrong. This is good. This is really good. Three mythics. I'm going to take two of them. Sound good?
All right. Reboot. Yeah. Reboot.
How are you feeling right now, bro?
Pretty good.
Two.
Pretty good.
All right, here we go. 26 players left. Four length. 27. Let's go. We're back in business, baby.
All right, let's go.
So, can I have a mythic, please?
Can you follow me? Follow me. Just keep following me.
All right, I'm right next to you, bro.
Another. Oh, wait, no. I thought that was a cardboard box. I was going to say another mythic, but you know what? I lied.
So, can I have a mythic?
No.
Can I have a mythic?
Get your own mythic.
Can I have a mythic, please?
Get your own mythic.
I'll call you cute.
All right, I'll give you a mythic.
Wow.
You want a medallion?
Yeah, I would love a medallion.
All right, let's go.
You're not cute, by the way.
Ha, I knew you were going to say that.
26 players left. All right, dude. We are on track for getting a full inventory.
Here.
I'm a little scared, though. Not going to lie about it.
Car.
Oh, it must be nice to be able to fly wherever you want.
All right, come on. We're going to get you a Ninja Turtle Mythic since you're so bad.
Shut off the music. Uh-oh. Dude.
He ain't going to catch us because I'm too fast.
All right, are there
they
any
call
bosses
him too slow.
Still alive? Grand Glaciers is literally... Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Like I said, he's too slow and I'm too fast.
And good thing we have a G-Wagon, so it's basically invincible, right?
Yeah. Right, we're going to use it as our shield.
All right.
All right, mythic. Go and get that.
Mythic number 2 for me. Thank you very much. Oh, let's go. Dude,
okay,
I'm feeling amazing right now.
I'm sure that this guy's somewhere over here.
Take all the pizza, bro. Take all the pizza you need, man.
All right, where did this guy go?
All right, this is good.
We got high ground.
High ground, two mythics each. There's someone right here.
Where?
I don't know.
Well, the guy was chasing us.
Choo-choo, right. Here comes the train.
So where did you say Grand Glacier? There's a mythic in Grand Glacier?
Should we go get it? I mean, it's in the storm.
Oh,
very
man,
much in the storm.
Too far.
Oh, footsteps.
Where? Oh, it's the guy who followed us.
Wait.
There's his buddy I killed.
I can just do this. Oh. Oh my gosh.
Boom. Boom. And they're
nice.
Dead.
Let's go, dude.
And
I see more gunshots. This
more
is
people.
Not good.
Shall we go in?
I think we should, dude. One first. Let's take all of his loot. Thank you.
I'm shooting them.
Box, be careful, man.
They're way too far away.
Hey, bro, I have a victory crown and you don't.
Let's lure him to us.
Feels pretty good right now. I like it. Sounds good.
I think they're coming in. Or are they just waiting there? I think they're waiting for us. See them?
Should we hop in the G-Wagon? Oh, footsteps. Footsteps. He's coming in.
Oh, right there, right there, right there, right there, right there. Oh, my gosh.
Nice.
That was scary.
All right, he's eliminated. And his friend.
Right there.
Goodbye.
Wow, too easy. Ranked is too easy. Ranked is literally too easy.
Dude, it's so easy. I mean...
Do I want the staff or the size? I want the staff. I don't want the size. Aw, man. Why can't I pick up both of them?
Dude, why is this game so easy, bro?
I like how those guys are still over there.
Just kind of... It's kind of tricky being too easy at the game, you know?
I want to go over there.
Dude, I really wish I could pick this up too. Have three mythics. I think we should. Because then we can have a full inventory. They probably have medallions. I don't know for sure.
No, then it'd be highlighted.
Dude, thank you.
They're like waiting for us, but I'm like waiting for them. We're going in.
All right, I'm following you. 3, 2, 1. Jump!
Don't use your boosts yet until we get close.
Oh, I used my boosts.
Gosh darn it.
Here we go. I see a car.
They're in a car. They're in a car.
Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy.
They're near the tree.
Oh, buddy. Car fight. Car fight. I can't even use my gun because all I have is a shotgun.
Stay over here. Stay behind
the
tree.
Watch out.
Watch
out. Sniper. Sniper.
Oh, my gosh. Well, beside you.
Well, this is not good. This is not good.
Well, at least Peter Griffin's down.
Well, at least I have a third mythic now. At least I have my...
Get my... Go. Go. Go.
What do you think
go.
I'm doing?
Build.
We're back, baby. Let's celebrate good times.
Yes, Snipey. Snipey. He's waiting for you to come out.
Where the heck is he?
Careful. Careful. Careful.
Oh my gosh.
Right to your. Nice aim.
Can you shut up?
Come on. You got this. Good, good spot, good spot, good spot. Stay there. They're coming down. They're sliding down. Shotgun, shotgun, shotgun now. Now, now.
Now let's see you try it on your own.
Ranked Fortnite, but we can only use mythics. So I'm deciding which mythic I want to go to. It seems like Grand Glacier might be our best bet. So we're going to go ahead and drop down because this is the ranked mythic only challenge. I have no experience in ranked. I absolutely hate ranked. I think the people who play ranked are sweaty, they're stinky, they don't shower, they're just like me. So we're gonna go through and we are going to use mythics only. Now, a insane goal would be to get all the mythics, all the medallions, and basically just destroy everybody. Do I see that happening? No. Is it a possibility that could happen? Yes, but I will most likely get eliminated by then. So there is already somebody dropping down similarly close to me. They probably saw, hey, this is the farthest away mythic. I should go to it because nobody will go to it. Well, joke's on you, pal. I'm going to it. I'm going to it and I'm going to be here first. And. Oh, there's the boss right there. All right, this is the hard part because I'm never going to find weapons, just ammunition. All right, please, just please let me find a gun. I need to run today. All right, there's people everywhere. People all around. All right, let's get our nice handy dandy stuff. All right, we're going up. We are going up. Which one do I not want? I want that. Oh, hey. Hey, pal. Hey, buddy. Hey, good pal of mine. Come on. I want your mythic. I want your mythic. It's the only thing I can use, buddy. Come on. Oh, no. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, I gotta jump. Come on. Come on. I am like so... Come on. Come on. Come on. Just let me get most of your... Oh, this is not good. This is good, but not good. In a sense, I'm scared. I want my mommy. Okay, come on. Please. Just get him. Oh, my gosh. Come on. I do not like this. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. No, I'm not. Am I alive? I'm alive.
Ah!
How? Where did he come from? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, and he's down. All right, all right, all right, all right. Okay, okay, okay. All right, we want the medallion. We want his mythics. And everything else has to go. Except for, obviously, heals, because we like heals. We like heals. We want to keep all the heals we can. So now we can only use his mythic, and we want more mythics. We're hungry. We're starving.
Who's that? Bro, who's that?
Bro, who's that?
I'm scared. I'm scared. I'm going in the elevator. I'm gonna heal in the elevator.
I am maxed out in the elevator.
And what we need? We want that big boy. All right. So now that I am scared and I have a mythic, people are gonna probably hunt me. They're gonna hunt me until I'm gone. So I wanna get out of here and I wanna look at what can we find that's a mythic. Well, there's plenty of mythics actually around. We can easily get this guy right here. Ninja Turtle mythic? You know, we can get a Ninja Turtle mythic. I like Ninja Turtle mythics. All right, so we have our gun. We're gonna get our Ninja Turtle mythics once we're done sliding down the hill. We're gonna win this game. There's 53 people left, and I am feeling very good about myself, other than I have no mats whatsoever. I should probably get a few. That's very, very, very important. All right, let's go down. We gotta sneak. Where the people at? I feel like nobody's even over here. There's a boss at Reckless Railways. Seems like only two. Ooh, I hear gunshots. Where's that even coming from? Oh, you're coming from here. Come on. No. Missing all my shots. You're going down, pal. Sorry. Taking your ammunition, too. All right. So, first elimination of the game. I didn't even know that he was coming after me. Well, we're looking. Is that... That is technically a mythic. We got a cardboard box. The most useless mythic in the world. Someone took my Ninja Turtle! Oh my. You know what? We're staying low at this one. We're staying right here. And I'm gonna get this mythic. Whether it's the last thing I do. Come on, fall down, please. Do you hear that? Come on. Going in. Come on. We can do it. Yeah, we did it. Oh, and we got pizza. I like pizza. Pizza party. We need that really bad. So we already got our mythic. So, let's take the slices. So should we go in? Shall we go in? I need a reload. There's gunshots absolutely everywhere. I want the high ground. Where is this even coming from? Did someone literally just die to these NPCs? That's really embarrassing. That is really, really embarrassing. So we have three mythics. We got a cardboard box. We got our scythe. I feel like I should bait more people here. I feel like that's a smart thing to do. Do you think people are gonna like come over here? I don't know. I mean, we could go in for a another mythic. Medallion mythic. Shall we go for it? Is that a person? Why does that look like a person? But no, that's a guard. That's definitely a guard. I don't know where I want to go. Ooh. Ooh. Gunshots. Okay. I gotta think carefully. Do I want to take the train? Maybe there's people on the train. I don't want the train. I want to win, though. I have to win. With the mythics only. If only I knew what direction I wanted to go. I don't. And that is a real shame. Okay, we are two eliminations down. I don't know whether I want to go in for another medallion. If I do, I will be overpowered. I feel like someone's already here. Maybe if we just sneak around and we just wait. Maybe eventually. Are you serious? Someone's trying to get me, bro. Come on. My aim is horrible, but got him. Got him. That was good. That was good. I like that. Three eliminations now. And there's a medallion guy somewhere. Ooh, I'm kind of scared right now. Medallion guy's getting kind of close. You know what? We're going in. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, got him, got him, got a medallion, got a medallion. Oh, nope, this is my mythic. Stop, my mythic. Where? Come on, no, 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 no. Come on, lagging. I don't like lagging. Come on, show yourself. I'm jumping around. I'm scared. There's someone over here. Something's telling me I should go. Oh yeah, I hate ranked. I was this close, come on.
In Fortnite Ranked, getting unreal is the hardest thing to do ever. But can you use meme strats to instantly get it? Find out now. We are starting off unranked, and apparently we can easily become unreal. With strategy number one, locks, we are dropping down to the train. But where is it? It's at Reckless Railways, and we have
it's actually moving north, probably, let's say, north about 339 on the compass, going about 27 miles
and
per hour.
And we have
speeding
to
up.
Stay there all game, Lox. Can you shut up for 1 second, please?
Well, I mean, you asked, so...
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for yelling at you, dude. Are you excited to become unreal in Fortnite Ranked?
You know what would be, like, really unreal?
What would be real?
If I could just hijack the battle bus and fly it.
Okay, and where would you fly it?
I don't know, around the map until I got a victory royale.
Dude, that sounds like a really good way to become unreal. But does this strategy actually work? Staying in this train all game. Because, dude, if you didn't already know, the chest you can hack, they just relaunch every, like, minute or so. So we can get unlimited loot. But where is
the train? So you're saying I can get unlimited loot?
Dude, this is going to be absolutely nuts. Okay, here comes the train. So we just drop on
here. Here comes the train. Choo choo.
Here comes the locks.
Here comes the train.
All right, dude.
It's going really fast and it's on some tracks. Choo choo.
This actually might work. There is no one here. Oh my gosh. A bunch of loot.
Well, I mean, no one's actually like. Nobody plays Fortnite anymore.
And let's just hack this train. Dude, where even are you, man? You're still not. Okay, whatever. It's fine.
Let's go.
So, dude, we are stuck here this entire game, and let's just see how much we can rank up.
So, where's my loot?
Dude, bro, if you want a gun, here, just take it. Oh, you already got a gun.
I got guns. I got guns.
Are you... Oh, all right. I see gunshots literally already. So, dude, part of this meme strat is we can't go to the top of the train because someone will literally see us unless we just want to snipe this person. All right, dude. Here we go.
Yeah.
Here we go. Oh, that. Oh my
That's
gosh.
A boss, there's, dude.
But there's other people. Here we go.
Get him.
One down.
Get him.
There's going to be more people.
Get him.
There are surely going to be more people. All right, dude. Remember.
Oh, the stuff. The stuff. Grab all the stuff. Grab the stuff. Grab all the stuff. All
right, man. This is looking really good. This is looking.
Did you get all the stuff?
I mean, can you have eyes? You can see. Oh my gosh, there's gunshots. So, dude, stay on the bottom of the train. No one is ever going to see us. What rank do you think we're going to be by the end of this, dude? I'm so excited, man.
Sorry, I'm talking to myself. Rude.
Are you okay? Is everything?
I'm trying to calculate the quantum physics mechanism. Let's do this.
Here we go. There are a lot of gunshots as we speak.
Here comes a train.
Oh my gosh. Right. Where are these people?
I just missed every single one of them. They're in the house. Like, there's like five of them. Right. They're like fighting it out. I'm scared.
Dude, only issue. I wanted to eliminate these people badly, but we're not allowed to leave this train. But this hack chest is about to come back and it's going to be literally beautiful, dude.
Oh, so you're saying you're a hacker now.
No.
So you're hacking in a ranked game. That's reportable and banned by law.
Don't report me, Lox. So
you disgust me.
So while we're in this train, dude, why don't we just talk about life? How was your Christmas? What are you doing for New Year's? I can't get to
I genuinely didn't even get one gift.
Fox! There we go. We're at the top of you didn't even get one gift? Okay, how about your
I didn't even get one Fox, gift.
Your first gift is about to be ranked unreal. Okay, there's people all what's so funny? What is so funny, dude?
You're a comedian.
Dude,
well, I mean, they're like all the way over there, bro.
But we're not allowed to leave this train. Bro, this is only meme strat number one to becoming unreal. And let's just hack the chest as well. Once again, get some free loot. Dude, this is pretty fun, man.
Honestly, I love riding a train with you. It's kind of romantic.
Okay, well, although it's romantic, you know what's not romantic? The fact that the circle is... Yeah, it's
a pretty good circle, actually.
Yep, yeah, for now. No.
Yeah, it's pretty good. I mean, we're not gonna be in the storm that much,
dude,
right now. You
imagine
know.
If you and I, the worst Fortnite players in the world, become unreal.
Like, unreal would mean we don't exist.
Dude,
so you're
no.
telling me we don't exist?
No, that would mean we're fresh level. That would mean we're McCreamy level.
Oh, someone's up here.
All right, dude, know the drill.
Yeah, we're this man at.
And dude, remember. We have full. Okay, you don't have full shields.
We should probably get the stuff.
Oh, let's go. All right, dude, get full shields now. This is so overpowered. It's not even funny, dude. Look at all of this loot that is here to stay. Oh, watch out. Dude,
what?
Dude, someone just shot us. Someone is shooting us.
Wait, why? Right, dude, just... why would someone shoot us, bro?
Dude, just
that
shut
don't
up.
Even make
shut
sense.
Up. Focus. Focus, focus,
Where even
focus.
Are they, bro?
Dude, shut up and focus.
They don't even know me, man.
Dude, someone's on the train. Someone's on the train.
They're not.
What do you mean they're not? Okay.
They're not on the train. They're chasing the train.
All right, dude. Just stay on the train, bro. And you have a bounty.
Come back here.
And you have a bounty, dude.
Yeah, so what?
Fox, this is insane, man. No one can even catch us.
I want
I hope you have heals.
I just picked one up, actually.
Okay, wait. Hold on. I'm going to stay on the back. Fox, go to the back of the train. Trust
Why
me on this.
Why does that matter?
Fox, you're going to be in the store for longer, you idiot.
Why does that matter?
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
What if I threw an impulse grenade on you?
Oh my gosh. Wait, I should be going run to the front.
At the front of the train.
I'm an idiot.
See, you lied.
Dude, I got you good, bro. And we can hack the chest once again. Dude.
Oh, man.
How is this so easy? No one's even coming here.
We're going on the road again. Me and Mr. Top 5 on the train again.
Dude, if this was the USA, what state do you think we'd be in right now?
Slovakia.
That's not a state in the US of A. I'd say we'd be in California right now.
I don't know, man. This don't look nothing like California, bro.
Dude.
This literally look like straight up Slovakia.
Bro.
Look at that windmill, bro. Like, there's about to be a castle over here.
It's true, and I'm about to be born. Oh my gosh. Dude, I'm seeing gunshots. Oh! Boing,
yeah,
boing,
they're like trying to shoot us, bro. But we're too far. Dude. We're not even gonna get a shot in.
This is harder than it looks. With a moving train. Oh my gosh, and another.
Ooh, it's unlocked.
Dude, this is amazing.
You should probably get that stuff. It's your turn to get the ammo.
Oh, yeah, let's go.
Anything better? All-rounder, Thunderburst, SMG.
You do realize we're in the final 33 with barely doing anything?
I mean, it's possible.
Isn't this kind of sick? Dude, shout out Sor Milo, bro.
Bro, I survived.
Dude.
I survived my bounty.
That's going to rank you up, surely. And we're back in the circle. Dude, honestly, man, today, I don't think it could be going any... Couldn't be getting any better. You know what I'm saying?
I agree.
Yeah. We got a lot of ammo. We got a lot of mats. We haven't really done anything. Is this where we kiss?
You ever kiss a guy on a train before?
No. Why do you ask?
Oh, gunshots.
All right. Hold that thought, okay? Hold that thought, man.
All right, man. I'll hold that thought.
Okay, I don't know why you were mentioning it.
They're above the mountain. We're about to go through the mountain.
Dude, they're never going to catch us. This is going to be the longest game of... Don't hop off the train, bro. Oh, I think they just saw us.
I hope they
saw us.
Man, I just want to fight me some people.
Dude, look at all these cute people fighting.
Where are they?
Look at all these cute people fighting.
We might be able to see them.
Okay.
Once we turn around here.
All right, here we go. Focus.
And no, we can't.
Dude, it's kind of funny how the biggest part of Fortnite Chapter 5 no one even cares about. No one has even touched this train.
Well, what does the train ever do to me?
Choo-choo! That's what it does.
Can we hack the chest again?
Dude, I mean, we're about to get so much more loot. How much do you think we're going to get ranked up for this?
I mean, we have one elimination.
That's pretty good.
And we've survived.
Oh, gunshots.
Hold on. I'm excited.
So excited. Oh.
Someone's just fighting the boss.
I missed every shot.
Oh, I got him down.
Let's go. Wow, you did a lot better than me, dude.
That was easy. This game's so... Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh.
What?
Oh, my gosh.
Person?
Oh, my gosh. No. I almost just died to that railing.
Dude, you just scared the crap out of me. Can I get more of these? I'm hearing more gunshots, and I haven't
Yay, I got an elimination.
Dude, I haven't done a single thing, bro. I mean, at least I got one elimination.
We both have an elimination
each.
Hey,
mask up, bro. Mask up, okay?
I don't want to.
Dude, 27 people left, man. Oh, my gosh. More gunshots. Choo-choo, here comes the Lux. Lux,
what do you mean?
Are you okay?
Where are we?
Dude, now we're in...
Is this Narnia?
Now we're in the Czech Republic.
Canada?
Oh, dude!
Oh, someone's right there.
19? Oh
Let's
my gosh.
Go back there. We're gonna finish him off.
Dude, we can't leave the train, though. We can't leave the train, though!
Oh, man.
This is
that was an easy elimination. All right,
and
my turn.
It opened up again. Yep.
My
opened
turn. Up.
You know what? Maybe,
my turn.
Maybe I need some of that ammo, though. Thank you.
You can have it. Take the med kit.
Yeah, I already got three of them, dude. I'm so stacked
man,
right
so
now.
So do I.
Dude,
you know what? I'm going to use one, and then I'm going to pick one up.
Dude, that was so overpowered. We're heading straight for the storm.
Yep. That's why I picked it up.
Oh, my gosh. Okay, just leave this med kit on the ground. Dude. We're in the final 26 doing absolutely nothing. I think this is going to rank us up a ton. I'm not even going to lie about it.
I don't think so. Maybe two.
Gunshots. Gunshots literally everywhere. Okay. Dude, are you ready? How much are we going to rank up just from this? Is that a person right here?
Yeah, that's...
Oh, person down here?
Where?
Dude.
Oh.
Dude, all I have is this SMG, man.
Come on.
All I have is this SMG, man.
Come on. Did you get someone?
Got someone. Let's go.
Where's the other guy?
I don't know. I think he's...
I have like no... Oh, here comes the storm.
I think he's at his friend's funeral right now. Dude, how much
here
do you think
comes
we're gonna...
the storm.
How much do you think we're gonna rank up from this? We're in the final 17 right now. Okay, how long are we here for? Oh, dude.
A long, long time.
This is
Will these
probably...
three med kits work?
I don't know. This is probably where the journey ends.
No, we got three med kits each.
Okay, I got three med kits. You got three med kits. It's a one tick right now.
One, two, three, four. Damage going on the storm. I love counting.
Shut up!
Counting to the number four.
Dude, the best part about this, although this is terrible, we're not going to see a single person, which means we won't die. But, oh my gosh.
How do you know?
We are here forever, bro. We are here forever, dude.
I mean, I'm almost at 50.
I'm at 49. I have a little less than
you. I'll start.
Dude, are you a chicken or something?
Yeah.
Dude, I'm going to use my med kit when my health reaches one. What do you mean?
But what if you accidentally die?
You're right. All right, man. Well, we're stuck here. So, do we rank up based on how long we survive as well, or is it just eliminations?
No, every elimination.
Oh my gosh. All right, well, time to use my med kit. Dude, look at this. Okay, so, oh my goodness. Yeah, I don't know if we're surviving this one, dude.
In 33 seconds, it's probably going to go to two tick.
This is three tick. This is not good.
Four tick. Five tick.
The train could move a little quicker. Like, I don't know if we're...
You like the storm?
Like
that little tingly sensation you feel?
Not really. Dude, this is not good.
I kind of want that med kit over there.
What med kit? Oh, no. Oh, no. But we're not allowed.
Are we going to stop?
I don't know, dude. I hope not. Okay, wait.
Don't stop.
We're making progress.
Don't stop. Jiggle, jiggle. Let me see that wiggle, wiggle.
I still got two more med kits. We are in the final 15. Dude, if we just clean everyone up. Lux, are you on drugs?
No, I'm not on drugs. I'm just passing the time, bro.
Pack chest. Dude, another med kit would be absolutely insane. Dude, we're just going to have unlimited med kits. We're going to win this game.
It's true. I mean, we're already almost there.
How much are we about to rank up is my question. Final 14. All right.
Look at this view. Look at the lightning.
Dude,
the
I grinded for this view, bro. All right, 27 health. Dude, I'm going to use it. Honestly, right when I reach like 5 health.
No, you're not.
Dude, you dare me?
I bet you won't.
You dare me? All right, I'm going to do it.
I bet you won't.
16, 15, 14, 13. I'm going to do it, bro. I'm going to do it, man.
I bet you're scared.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. And I'm going to use it. Woo! We're back.
I bet you're scared, bro.
Dude. Oh, there was no med kits, were there?
No, it came to me.
Lux.
Thank you.
How many med kits do you have?
Three.
Can I have one, please?
No.
Dude, what do you mean, no?
How many do you have?
I have one.
Well, after you use that one, I'll give you one.
Dude, I thank you, I guess?
But you have to prove that you used them all.
How do I prove it? What are you...
that's your job to figure out, not mine.
Lux. This train is really taking the scenic route right now, dude.
It is. It's nice.
And we are in the final 13, and we have done basically absolutely nothing. Can we get a victory royale? Find out next time on the Mr. Top 5 and Lock Show. Tell me how it's still a one tick.
Look at this.
And the train's stopping. Okay. I'm alive.
All right. I'm going to toss one to you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. This is good. This is good, man.
All right. Now it's going to speed up.
Right, come on, train. All right, the train is coming back, and we're heading straight for the circle. I have 25 health. Hopefully, this train, the chest comes back. We get more med kits. This is kind of game breaking.
Come on, come on.
All right, let's use my med kit.
We're gonna survive all game in the storm.
I mean, I'm feeling the effects right now. I'm feeling a little loopy right now.
Is that your last one?
I got one more, bro. I got one more, man.
I should have kept it.
Lux, how many do you have? One more, right?
Yeah, this is my last one.
All right, Lux. I think we're going to make it. I think. Are you okay? Are you okay?
I have a sickness.
What? Is it because you're in the storm? Dude. If you're in the storm, can you at least wear like a sweater or like a jacket or something like that?
The best time to wear a striped sweater is all the time.
We're in the final 8 now.
One
with the collar, turtleneck. That's the kind.
Cause when you
Oh no! Sweat. Oh my gosh! I had 2 HP,
dude.
I forgot.
All right.
that was scary.
You know what else is scary? The fact that this is going to be my last med kit. The hack chest has not come back. And it's 2 ticking. All right. We're going to use my final med kit. Dude, I don't think we're making it out of here.
This is not good. All right. Did you already get all the little things up here?
I don't know, man.
Oh, you did.
All right.
Oh, man.
I have 87 health. Dude, I don't think we're going to make it.
I have 39.
I don't think we're going to make it, dude.
There's only one way this might work.
What's the way?
You revive me when I die, and I revive you when you
die.
Okay.
All right. Dude, we're getting so close to the circle.
No. We're not going to make it because there's not even train tracks in there.
Here we go. All right. I'm reviving you. Oh, it's not happening. It is not happening.
It's gonna happen. It's definitely gonna happen.
Are you sure?
We got 4 seconds.
Come on. All right.
Oh my gosh.
Dude, now you gotta revive me.
Whoa.
Where are you going?
No. Medkit. And I'm back on the train. Oh, come on. Eat it.
Oh my gosh.
Dude. Oh my gosh.
Okay. How did you do that? All right.
Okay.
All right, the second. All right, revive me. Hurry.
Come on.
Oh my gosh.
Come on.
We're heading straight to the circle. Storm sickness.
All right. Exit the storm for storm sickness. All right. We're gonna just jump straight into the circle. We'll get the dub.
Right, go.
We're gonna get the dub.
22 health.
We're gonna get the dub.
Yeah! I'm in! Uh-oh!
And I'm in.
All right. Now that we're here, medkit! I got a medkit. Holy... Dude, we're in the final four.
That was pretty nice.
We are in the final four, dude. We're in the final four!
All right. Let's go get this dub.
All right, dude. Dude, we gotta stay together. We have to stay together.
I need this fishy.
Oh my... I have no ammo with anything. Dude, do you have AR bullets, please? Tell me of it.
No, I have 4.
Oh my gosh. All right, we're going shotgun only. Dude.
I have SMG and shotgun.
How did we do that?
All right, now the question is, where is everybody?
I don't know. Maybe they're on the train, to be honest with you. Dude, should we go to the train real quick?
No.
Bro.
There's only 2 people left. Let's lay low. We're going to get this dub.
Bro, you know they're definitely a duo, right?
Yeah. Duo versus duo.
All right. Oh, wait.
Coming up.
Oh my gosh, medallions. Dude, they have medallions. Right. I just marked it.
Oh, that means nothing anymore.
What do you mean that means nothing? Are you? Focus, man. Focus, bro. Make sure you're reloaded on everything.
High ground.
All right. I'm just letting you know I have no AR bullets. Dude, the medallion is coming this way. I think we should head on over to this building.
No. That's where they're at.
All right.
That's where they're at. We're staying right here.
Okay,
we're staying right here.
Okay, dude. Whatever you say, bro. We have done nothing all game. How is this going to affect our ranked life?
We're going to get the dub and we're going to be like major ranked.
Dude, our first game unranked ever.
Where's that train?
It's the train, idiot.
Oh, that's the train. Where are these guys?
Dude, you see the medallion icon, right?
They're going to have to come to us someday.
Dude, they are. You can see the medallion.
Well, they're just standing still.
This is not...
They're gonna have to come to us now.
Oh my gosh. All right, just stay hiding. Just stay hiding, bro.
I have some big boom booms.
All right, dude. What is going on?
He's gonna be over here.
What?
He's on the roof.
What is happening right now?
Oh no, they're moving down. Over this side.
Dude, I'm scared. Oh, I see their car.
Oh yeah, they moved down. Hold on. They're in the storm. Yeah, down. Follow my lead.
My gosh. Just letting you know, all I have is a shotgun and an SMG. That's literally it.
They're not going to be able to see us. We're behind the trees. We're going to sneak up. I'm going to throw these boom booms and we're going to go in full blast.
Okay. I just want you to know I love you.
2, 1, go.
All right, going. Don't eliminate yourself.
There we go. Go on in. Oh my gosh.
Got one.
There's only one left.
Where is he?
Grab the medallion. Build yourself in. Maybe help. Oh my gosh. You can do this. He's far.
I got a medallion. Oh, I have no ammo.
Maybe wait for me to die. Wait, I can drop ammo to you. Come, fall back. Ammo.
Oh my gosh.
Ammo, fall back. Build. Oh my gosh!
You suck!
I can't believe that actually worked!
No! Alright, what are we ranked now?
3.
Let's take a look.
I went down one.
Oh my gosh, I am silver 2!
I'm bronze 3.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'll see you in the next one.
Alright, I am dropping straight down. We have a crazy challenge. Dared by Mr. Top 5 to play ranked, and if I get eliminated, I have to eat a spicy food, and the spicy foods get more and more and more hot. So I'm not excited, so I am going to be in the best of... The best of competition today. I am not very good. I am nervous, but we shall see how the day goes. I already hear gunshots. I should probably splooji wooji 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 wada blah blah. All right. Come on. Full throttle. All right, we got full shields. I don't know which way I want to go, but I just know I have a pistol. I got my pistol, and we're going in. Come on, here we go. Ooh, there's something right there. Is that an SMG? That's an SMG. Come on, 14. We got this. Why are you so running away? Stop it! What the heck? How do they have... I'm not even gonna ask that question. They literally had a... Ah! Alright, man, you're literally so annoying. Alright, we got the train station key card. That's alright. I have myself a sharpshooter, so I'm kind of happy right now. Let's take the key card and let's go to the vault. Ooh, there's a rare over here. I already have a AR. Alright, let's go down. Where is the... Somewhere in here, right? How do I get down there? Can I go from above? Or is there stairs? How do I get down there? Oh, maybe because it's just down there. Oh, silly me. Alright, what's gonna be in this vault? Come on, let's get some goodies. Let's get some goodies. What's in here? Ooh, we got a sniper rifle. I don't mind if I do. I don't really like that rocket launcher. What is that? Collect tiles. I don't know what that is, but I don't really care. Let's reload. We got our snipey rifle. Where do we want to go? What should I do? There's train. Is someone on the train? I don't think someone's on the train. Where am I? I kind of want to go Lavish Lair. We're going to wipe out Lavish Lair, and we're going to clean house. We're going to get their mythic in ranked, and we're going to get the medallion in ranked, and we're going to snipe people in ranked. Boom, 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 boom. Oh my gosh. What the heck? That scared me. Oh my gosh. Someone literally, it was him. I'm frozen. Oh my gosh. We actually got the medallion in ranked. And we got auto shotgun. Oh, that's not good. That's somebody. Or a henchman or a guard. This is good. This is going really good. This is literally going really good. We probably won't have to eat anything spicy. I'm excited. This might be a first time, and we're in ranked, and I'm being targeted. And I am scared. Alright. Someone was definitely building. Alright, let's just get out of here. Let's just slowly get out of here. Alright. Well, someone crashed into here. I hear footsteps. Or is that me? I don't know what I'm doing. I'm scared. Where do I want to go? Reckless Railways? Reckless? I guess we're going to Reckless. Okay. We have a medallion. I didn't think I was going to get this far. It was going to be this good. Well, we are here. There was people here. But I don't know where... Someone sweaty was here. Ooh, hello. Come on. My aim is horrible. I am very sad about my aim. Come on. Where did you go? Where did they go? They're beside me. Come Come on. Another elimination for the Lux channel. Oh, I am insane. I am cracked. I am so good. I should have run the FNCS Grand Champion Finals. Uh-oh, there's somebody else. Well, that wasn't particularly somebody else. That was just a henchman. But where are all the people at, though? Where are they at? They're not here. All right. This is boring. Where's the people? Oh, I saw a vehicle. There's someone over here. There is definitely somebody over here. Where they at? Come on. No. I'm not letting you build. You sweat. You little sweat. I got Peter's medallion. Oh my gosh. I can't believe I got Peter's medallion. And I'm taking his mythic. What the heck, bro? What the heck is this game? I got two medallions. And I literally got two. What is this? All right. Listen. If I get top five in this game, I will eat all the spicy things in a row. That's literally what I will do. Whee! Hi. Yeah. Come on. Oh, come on. Why are you running now? Why are you running? You didn't know I was in there, did you? These people are so bad. I am so ashamed. I don't know whether I'm ashamed of myself for being so good, or if I'm ashamed of these people for just being so bad in a ranked. All right, we need to reload everything because we are going into Battleground. I'm claiming everything. I'm literally gonna claim everything. I want it all. I want all medallions. I want everything. All right. Oh my gosh, it's in the storm. I want it. Do I want it? I can't. Come on, flip the car. Should I go? I'm going. I'm straight up going for it. I don't care. I'm being baited, but I want it. I want it. I'm going for it. It's mine. It is. It's mine. Is it in the sky? Where the heck is this thing? Oh my gosh, medallion. I'm out. I'm so out. I got three medallions. One more and I'm maxed out medallion. And I'm being shot at. That's okay though. We're getting out of here. We're out. We are so out. Come on. Stay in this house. Make it. This is. I gotta eat. Oh my gosh. Come on, I'm panicking. Nope. I'm not letting you. Wow. That was so close. I don't care. That was such a win. I'm eating all of them at once. Have our first spicy food. This I bought at an Oriental store. This is extra spicy curry chicken ramen. Just the smell of it literally burns my nostrils. But it gets even spicier if we get any more eliminations. I am not excited for this. Oh,
That has a kick. I do not like spicy. Oh my gosh.
That wasn't horrible, but that was kind of spicy. I have unopened diced jalapeno poppers. Or just jalapenos. I'm grabbing a chip. Oh, this does not. Okay. All right. Oh. Do not like. Ah. I do not like. I don't know. It is, guys. The little bit of ghost pepper salsa, the hottest salsa in the world. I can already. Just a little bit. Oh, that's a lot. Oh. That hurts. Oh my gosh. Everything burns. I just swallowed it. It burns right here. I can feel it. Oh no. Oh, I hate ranked Fortnite. I hate me, Mr. Top 5, and I hate ranked Fortnite.